Hi, my lovely dear students. Hi, Khushbu. Hi, Sheila. Hi, Neeraj. Welcome to another interesting session by Vedantu Young Wonders. Hi, guys. And yes, today we have something really very, very, very interesting, and that is a new chapter, that is data handling, bacho. आज हम स्टार्ट करेंगे डेटा हैंडलिंग. तो आज का सेशन का प्लान क्या है, लेट्स चेक इट आउट. हाय एवरीवन गाइस, सो वी आर गोइंग टू सी व्हाट इज डेटा फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल टुडे, एंड देन वी विल सी व्हाट इज द कलेक्शन ऑफ डेटा, हाउ कैन यू ऑर्गेनाइज द डेटा, व्हाट इज अर्थमैटिक मीन, व्हिच इज वन ऑफ द मेथड्स टू ऑर्गेनाइज योर डेटा, टू मेक योर डेटा मोर यूजफुल, व्हाट एवर इंफॉर्मेशन इज रिक्वायर्ड. एंड देन यू ऑल्सो हैव the topic, the subtopic range with Priya ma'am, and obviously followed by a live mentee quiz, right? Data means information. Well said, guys. But before that, is everyone aware that today you have two surprises by Priya ma'am? Yes, today you have two surprises, so stay tuned to the session till the end to get to know two amazing surprises. Guys, yes, hi Mehajbeen, hi everyone. So a very, very, very warm welcome to everyone out there. Hi Ritika, hi Deer, hi Mehajbeen. So I hope everyone is crystal clear ki aaj ki session mein hum log kya kya seekhne wale hain. And you also have two interesting surprises by Priya ma'am. So stay tuned. Hi Kashti, hi Siri, hi Navya, hi Divya, hi Samriddhi. Hi Lakshya, hi Vats, welcome. So great going, guys. And yes, today you have amazing surprises. So before we move ahead, can you all tell me an interesting topic in the chat box, that can you believe in whichever apartment or society or area you are living, each and every person's information over there can be represented on a paper. Can you believe that? Yes. Yes, so the information is just that, bacha, that it can be represented on a paper. It can be represented on a paper. Thank you, Anushka. Yes, yo. Riya says yes, guys. So you have to be participative. ठीक है. Hi, Trushita. Yes, you have to believe that. That every data can be represented on a paper. कैसे? That we will check it out. And can you all tell me the heaviest and the lightest person in a classroom by looking at them? In a classroom by looking at them. Can you just tell it? Yes? Yes? Thank you. Thank you, bacha. Hi, Pankaj. Hi, Vats. Hi, Akarshi. Yes, you are right. Hi, Janvi. Thank you, Mohit. Hi, Ayush. Hi, Khushbu. Theek hai? So, this is the topic which we are going to take it up in today's session. And before we move ahead, guys, let's have a big fat thumbs up in the session and share it with your friends. On the right bottom, just click onto the Vedantu Young Wonders logo, where you will get the bell notifications for each and every session which comes live or premier by your favorite master teachers out there, right? So I hope all of you are amazingly enjoying each and every session on Vedantu Young Wonders by the amazing class teachers, by the amazing master teachers who take up all your academic and non-academic queries from grade 6 to 8 on this channel, right? Hi Dolcy, hi Yashasvi, hi Aruna, hi Isha. Great, 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 guys. So before we move ahead, chalo jaldi se ek big fat thumbs up to banta hai yaar. If you love Priya ma'am, and yes, I hope you all have enjoyed Priya ma'am session Sunday ko, amazing non-academic session for you all, right? Yes, did you all enjoy that? Great, guys. If you have missed in any case, please do watch the replay. Hi Hasini, hi Ayush, hi Pankaj, hi Deepak, hi Deepthi, hi Ruby, hi Zakir. Great, guys, great. ठीक है. सो बिफोर वी मूव अहेड, यस, लेट मी टेल यू दैट आई एम देयर ऑन इंस्टाग्राम ऑल्सो गाइज, सो वेयर यू गेट ऑल द अमेजिंग चैलेंजेस. एंड यस, आज आपको एक बहुत ही इंटरेस्टिंग चैलेंज मिलने वाला है आफ्टर द सेशन. सो इफ यू वॉन्ट टू अटेम्प्ट दैट चैलेंज, अगर आपको पार्टिसिपेट करना है ऑन प्रिया मैम इंस्टाग्राम अकेडमिक चैलेंज, फॉलो मी ऑन इंस्टाग्राम एंड बी अटेंटिव इन द सेशन टूडे, सो दैट यू नो दैट वॉट विल बी द answer to the challenge, okay? आई एम नॉट इग्नोरिंग यू बच्चा। हाय दीपा शर्मा, हाय अनुकल्प, ग्रेट गाइस। ठीक है, तो प्रिया अंडरस्कोर वेदांतु, यू कैन फॉलो मी ऑन इंस्टाग्राम एंड यू विल हैव अमेजिंग इन्फॉर्मेशन। सो दिस इज प्रिया मैम्स टाइम टेबल। सो एज इट्स मंडे एंड वी आर मीटिंग फॉर ग्रेड 7 शार्प एट 8 o'clock। तो ग्रेड 7 आपकी क्लासेस होती है मंडे और सैटरडे को 8 o'clock विद प्रिया मैम। यू ऑल्सो हैव वेडनेसडे को लाइव मेंटी विद प्रिया मैम एंड ऑन संडे यू हैव नॉन अकेडमिक सेशन विच इज फॉर एवरी वन। हाय सलोनी, हाय अभिश्री, हाय अभिनव, रानी आई एम नॉट इग्नोरिंग यू बच्चा, हाय शुभम राज, हाय लर्निंग इज फन, हाय डांसर, वेलकम। ठीक है, सो बिफोर वी मूव अहेड गाइज, आई वुड लाइक टू गो ऑफ द स्क्रीन एंड शो यू द फर्स्ट सरप्राइज फॉर द डे एंड दैट इज वेदांतु इज प्रेजेंटिंग वाओ एलिमेंट फॉर यू। एंड व्हाट इज दिस वाओ गाइज? Wow is Vedantu Olympiad Wizard, right? So here you will be having amazing questions in the regular session like how today I'll be showing you, and you will also get the questions in the community post. Answer kaise karna hai aapko? The solution to the question should be given through the Google form. Where is the Google form? In the description box. To abhi main aapko ek question dikhaungi which will help you in your wow element, and the Google form for it is given in the description box. So just attempt that question over there, okay? And few lucky students who will be giving the correct answers will be getting the opportunity, sorry, it's Vedantu's, will be getting the opportunity to attempt all the Olympiad batches at Vedantu free of cost. And last lot the least, Vedantu's world of live interactive education, you will be getting free admission to it. So let's get started with your wow element guys. If you are really enjoying the first surprise, chalo, I hope all of you love the surprise. So jaldi se ek big fat thumbs up de do. And this is the question for the day. This is the question for the day bacho, right? So just read the question carefully, options and the Google form is attached in the description box. So if you are done, then you can attempt your answer in the Google form. So go in the description box, check the link for the Google form where you can submit your answer along with your details, name, class, everything. Okay, so just attempt it. And the link is this for the details, which is given in the pinned comment, sorry, in the description box as well. So keep learning with us and keep solving the questions, right? Thank you, Shubham Raj. Hi, Sumita. Hi, Chakresh. Hi, Vinod. Hi, Sneha. So I hope all of you have loved the first surprise by Priya ma'am. Yes or no? Agar aapko pehla surprise aaj ka pasand aaya, bachcho, jaldi se ek big fat thumbs up de do to the session so that I'll be coming with one more surprise in the session today, which I know all of you will be superbly liking it. So ready, jaldi se. If you are ready, then give a big fat thumbs up to the session. Let me see how many of you are ready for the session today. Right? Guys, share the session with your friends. I can't see so many students in the class. Chalo, jaldi se apne friends ko bulao and give a big fat thumbs up. Jaldi se ek like to banta aaj ke session ko guys. New chapter hai. Ek surprise aapko mil chuka hai aur ek aur surprise milne wala hai. Chalo, right? So let's start. Do you wanna know the favorite food of your master teachers on Vedantu Young Wonders? Yes or a no? If you want to know, give a big fat thumbs up to this session because I'll be coming with something very interesting in the next slide. Something very interesting in the next slide, guys. Hi Kunal, hi Vinod, hi Kashti, let me know. Yes, are you ready? Are you ready for it? Yes, great going guys. And this is the beginning of the session for the chapter data handling. Now let's see. Great. So let me see all those who are liking the session. They want to know the favorite food of the master teachers and want to learn the session with me. So jaldi se, how many ever students are there? Aapka target hai to give a big fat thumbs up. And on the right bottom, just click on to the Vedantu Young Wonders logo and share it with your friends also. Share the session with your friends right away. Share in all your groups so that they do not miss out the amazing surprises. Right? Yes, yes, yes. ग्रेट गोइंग गाइस, वेरी गुड, अमेजिंग। चलो, आई होप ऑल ऑफ यू हैव सब्सक्राइब टू द चैनल एंड यू हैव बिकम द फैमिली मेंबर ऑफ सच अ ह्यूज फैमिली व्हिच इज नाउ अ फैमिली ऑफ 480,000 प्लस सब्सक्राइबर्स। एंड हियर यू गो विद द फर्स्ट अमेजिंग स्लाइड फॉर द डे। एंड लेट मी गो ऑफ द स्क्रीन। So here comes all your master teachers with their favorite food that we will get to know in the next slide, bachcho. Ki, what is it? So here comes your favorite Pritesh sir with the favorite food as dosa, Mohan sir as vada pav, Surabhi ma'am as pani puri. All of you, if you are really liking this slide, give a big fat thumbs up. And Nabamita ma'am with idli. Is it so guys? Firdos ma'am with again a idli. Hari Priya ma'am with idli. Here comes your own Priya ma'am with again pani puri. And bachcha Sundar sir with dosa. So I hope all of you are enjoying this very particular slide. No, is it so? Nabamita ma'am's favorite is not idli. Haripriya ma'am's favorite is not idli. This is what you mean to say, guys. Yes. Chalo, jaldi se give a big fat thumbs up to this session, because this is what is called data. And this is how we organize the data, bacha, with the help of the information provided. Right? This was just an example for all of you, my dear students. And I hope you got the idea that what is data now. This is the data collected, my dears, right? So pani puri was liked by 2 teachers, vada pav 1, idli 3 teachers, and dosa will be 2 teachers, right? Hi Azan, great. So ye kya hota hai bachcho, data, aur is tarike se hum data ko organize kar sakte hain in the different parts by the different methods which we will be learning from today, and the first one will be meme. Okay, before that let's see what all is required in collection of data. So data kya hai? The information about a particular thing. So abhi jo maine aapke liye example liya, what was that guys? That was the favorite food of your master teachers. Just an example, is it so? Biryani, let me check with the teachers. Then you can also know the highest rainfall in a particular state. You can also know the highest rainfall in a particular day, state. And for this, we need to collect the information. We need to collect the data, keeping in mind ki hame kya information chahiye. Ab suppose if someone asking you for highest rainfall in Karnataka, then you should not take the data for temperature. Uska koi kaam hi nahi hai. You should just have rainfall with you. आप रेनफॉल मेजर करवा के अपने पास ले लीजिए, एंड दैट विल बी योर यूजफुल इंफॉर्मेशन. गाइस, इज इट क्लियर टू एवरीवन? राइट. हाय तनिष्का, वेलकम टू योर फर्स्ट सेशन बच्चा, वेलकम टू योर फर्स्ट सेशन. ठीक है, सो दिस इज व्हाट इज कलेक्शन ऑफ डेटा. आप कलेक्ट कैसे कर सकते हैं हम डेटा? फेस टू फेस, ऑनलाइन, मेल करके और एक फोन करके. Like right now I took from everyone, you can say online also and face to face also. I am taking your class and you have provided me the information in the chat box. So that will be kind of online collection of data. Theek hai? No Azan, that was just an example for you bachcha. So mail karke bhi hum kisi ko unka data le sakte hain. Great, Ambika is making the notes, amazing bachcha. Right? And phone करके भी we can ask someone about their favorite food or anything out there. ठीक है? So these are the different methods. How can you collect the data? How can you collect the data, guys? Now, where all do we use data in real life? The first one, performance of your class in science. अब किस बच्चे ने कैसा perform किया science में? Suppose, so that is the data which I have to collect from your science teacher. That is the data which I have to collect from your science teacher, my dear. Right? So that is my useful information. Wo kya hai mera useful information? यस और नो गाइस, राइट? वेरी गुड छोटा मास्टर, अमेजिंग यार. तानिया मेंटी विल बी देयर टुडे. देन चेकिंग द परफॉर्मेंस ऑफ इंडिया क्रिकेट टीम. कैसा परफॉर्म किया इंडिया की क्रिकेट टीम ने इन द अपकमिंग टूर्नामेंट और इन द प्रीवियस टूर्नामेंट. सपोज अपकमिंग तो अभी होगा बट प्रीवियस वन, राइट? ठीक है. सो ऑल दीज थिंग्स आर यूज फॉर योर डेटा. अमेजिंग, राइट? ग्रेट अनुष्का, यू आर ईटिंग पानी पूरी राइट नाउ. वेरिएशन इन टेम्परेचर्स इन महाराष्ट्र. अब ये भी एक डेटा है जो हम कलेक्ट कर सकते हैं. बिकॉज इन ईच एंड एवरी स्टेट द टेम्परेचर कीप ऑन वेरिंग. द टेम्परेचर्स कीप ऑन वेरिंग माई डियर्स. एंड द लास्ट वन, लिटरेसी रेट ऑफ फीमेल्स इन बिहार. सॉरी, राइट? थैंक यू तान्या. ग्रेट डॉल्सी दैट यू लव इडली. थैंक यू शुभम. भव्या, आई एम नॉट इग्नोरिंग यू बच्चा. सिम्बा मेंटी विल बी देयर वंस वी डिस्कस द टॉपिक्स. सो नाउ वी नो वॉट इज डेटा. How can we collect the data from different modes like online, over a phone call, over a mail or face to face? Not face to face right now. अभी तो आप फोन करके डेटा ले लो, जिससे भी लेना है. Please do not go outside. Okay? Then how can we organize the data? Whenever you collect the data randomly, suppose I am collecting the data right now that please tell me your favorite colors in the chat box. Tell me your favorite colors in the chat box. Let me know. Hi Anvi, thank you bacha. Okay Aditi, surely. Aditi, I can give you Adits. Adits. Hi Yukti. Red, black, blue, purple, yellow. Wow, black. Lavender, amazing, amazing bacha. So this is the data which I have collected, but you know this data which I have collected is random data. It is random data. So where I need this data, that is not organized right now. So this is what we are going to discuss, that organize and arrange your data to make it simpler to understand and read. Because if the data is organized, then it becomes easy for you to read and understand. To read and understand, guys, because data will be useful, right? Because data will be useful, my dears. So apart from this, here I am showing you the daily wages of 15 workers, right? The daily wages of 15 workers are shown to you. So 400 is provided to 3 workers. 400 is provided to 3 workers. 360 is given to 6 workers. 300 is given to 4 workers. And 260 is given to 2 workers. So we have organized the data. Thank you, Kalpana. Sumita, what you can't understood, bacha? Hi, Bhavya. Love you too, my dear. Thank you, Sujit. Thank you, Ananya Verma. So ye kya hai, bacho? Data hai jisko humne organize kar diya hai. Instead of writing it in a random way. तो आप कोई भी इस डेटा को देख के बता सकता है कि कितने वर्कर्स को कितनी वेजेस मिलती है जस्ट बाई सींग दिस टेबल, राइट? थैंक यू अनवी. हाई सिद्धि, वेलकम टू द फर्स्ट क्लास. गेमिंग विकी, वेजेस इज बच्चा द सैलरी विच दे अर्न. अब हम इसको वेजेस क्यों बोलते हैं? बिकॉज दिस इज वॉट दे अर्न ऑन अ पर डे बेसिस, राइट? सपोज एक कंस्ट्रक्शन साइट पे एक लेबर जा रही है to work. So if they work for per day, suppose they get 500 rupees. So that is the wage earned by that particular labor. Right? Hi Aditya. Great. Thank you Aditya Anshu. Thank you Rashmi for the love from Portugal. Amazing bacha. Chalo. Now Harshad will tell me what is data. Harshad, can you tell me what is data? Thank you Krishna. Thank you, Siddhi Mishra. Good to see you too, bacha. I hope you are enjoying the session. Harshad, jaldi se batao, bacha, chat box mein what is data? Harshad will tell us what is data in the chat box. Let's see. Yes, data is the information collected, Harshad. Okay, did you got it now? Collecting information. collecting useful information. I hope your doubt is clear now. So let's see what is arithmetic mean now. अब अर्थमैटिक मीन क्या होता है बच्चों? ये एक एवरेज होता है. लाइक इफ समवन आस्क यू व्हाट इज द एवरेज मार्क्स यू स्कोर्ड इन टर्म वन, व्हाट इज द एवरेज मार्क्स यू स्कोर्ड इन टर्म वन, दैट इज व्हाट इज कॉल्ड अरिथमैटिक मीन. अब मीन के तीन नाम होते हैं बच्चों, मीन, अरिथमैटिक मीन और एवरेज. मीन, अरिथमैटिक मीन और एवरेज, गाइस, राइट? This is really very important to know the synonyms, because if I am teaching you arithmetic mean right now और आपको exam में आ जाए average, then you have to check it out. ठीक है? तो अब क्या होगा? Suppose आपके different marks आए, so what will you do? You have to add all the marks. You have to add all the marks and then divided by the number of observations. अब suppose मैंने आपको बोला है five main subjects में. In five main subjects, so math, science, English, social, and your language. Okay, the other language which is there, all of you might be having the different one. All of you might be having the different one. तो आप अपने सारे marks को add करेंगे. Yes, कार्तिक बच्चा mentee होगा आज. तो आप अपने सारे marks को add करेंगे and then you will divide it by the number of subjects you have added the marks for. ठीक है, सो लेट्स टेक द मीन फॉर 12 एंड 24. ऑल ऑफ यू प्लीज टेल मी द सम ऑफ 12 एंड 24 जल्दी से इन द चैट बॉक्स, जल्दी से इन द चैट बॉक्स. थैंक यू जेशिका, प्लीज एंजॉय योर पानीपुरी माय डियर. थैंक यू टू फॉर ऑफरिंग. हाय कल्पना, क्विकली क्विकली जल्दी से, व्हाट इज द सम ऑफ 12 एंड 24? 12 एंड 24, वेरी गुड. Suhani has given right, Aruna has given right, Sushanta, Riya, so many, Radha, Aditi, very good, Nafisha, Vrinda, great, great bacha. So many of you got it right, yes. Sum of observations is 36, theek hai? And number of observations, how many numbers did you add? You have added 2. So jaldi se mean batao in the chat box, chalo. Let's see who will answer the mean correctly now. What is the mean? Okay, Veer has already answered. Yes, yes, yes. Oh my God, so fast. Jay has also answered. Chakresh, 9 nahi hoga bachcho. Sujit has done it correct. Okay, okay. What is the mean? Jaldi se, substitute the values in the formula, my dears. Yes, yes. 18, 16, 12. Bachcha, it is 18. Bachcha, it is 18. Okay. Birender has given it correct. Name, fame, Veer. Jagadish. Well done, Ayush, Avasti, great. So many of you got it right, bacha. Yes, it is 18. How come? Mean is equals to sum of observations by total number of observations. Sum of observations by total number of observations, and that gives you 18. Right? That gives you 18. Thank you, Albia Heather. समझ नहीं आया? चलो एक और एग्जांपल ले लेते हैं. Number of people using public toilet from Monday to Saturday are these many. Suppose there is a public toilet in the market, right? So different number of people will keep on using it. Different number of people will keep on using it. So you have to find the mean for it. So first of all, I would like everyone to tell me the sum, the total of people. The total people who are using the public toilet from Monday to Saturday. I need the total number of people first of all. Let's see. Let's see. Yes, Smash Gaming, please put up your doubt. Hi, Lakhan. Hi, Chaitali. I am not ignoring you, Chaitali, bacha. Thank you, Dipika Gupta. Thank you. 230, 120, 80. So many different answers. So many different answers, guys. Let's see. 735, is it? So big answers are you getting? Yes, bacha, the answer to it is 240 and maximum of you got it right. Who gave it right? Avasti has given right, Akarshi has given right, Manan, Chaitali, Praveen, Mani, Rubik's Cube and Tanya Gupta. Well done. Harshad, you got it right, bacha. अरुणा वेरी गुड, दीपिका गुप्ता वेरी गुड, श्वेता यस 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 वेरी गुड बच्चा। तो 240 क्या आया हमारा? सम ऑफ ऑब्जर्वेशंस। नाउ टू कैलकुलेट द मीन, जस्ट डिवाइड द सम ऑफ ऑब्जर्वेशंस बाय 6 एंड देयर यू गेट योर मीन एज 40, एंड देयर यू गेट योर मीन एज 40 माय डियर्स। सो ऐसे हम निकालते हैं अपना मीन, राइट? दिस इज हाउ वी कैलकुलेट द मीन, बाय एडिंग ऑल द ऑब्जर्वेशंस, द डेटा गिवन डिवाइडेड बाय द नंबर ऑफ ऑब्जर्वेशंस व्हिच यू हैव एडेड। ओके, हाय नीरज। सो नाउ बिफोर वी मूव टू आवर नेक्स्ट टॉपिक दैट इज रेंज, आई वांट ईच एंड एवरीवन टू गिव अ बिग फैट थम्स अप। बच्चों आई होप आपका मीन क्लियर। तो जैसे ही एक टॉपिक क्लियर, गिव अ बिग फैट थम्स अप अगर अभी तक आपने सेशन को लाइक नहीं किया है तो, राइट? हाय नव्या, हाय क्रेजी गेमिंग, हाय जोशना, नाइस नेम्स बच्चा, हाय सौंदर्य, हाय प्रवीण, वेल डन वेल डन। आई होप सबको मीन समझ आ गया। और मीन का दूसरा नाम क्या होता है बच्चा? एवरेज। मीन का दूसरा नाम क्या है? एवरेज। चलो क्विकली क्विकली गिव अ बिग फैट थम्स अप। और इसी के साथ हम आते हैं अपने नेक्स्ट टॉपिक पे, दैट इज रेंज। अब रेंज क्या होता है बच्चों? बहुत ही आसान है रेंज। जस्ट सी द हाइएस्ट वैल्यू इन योर पर्टिकुलर डेटा गिवन, लोएस्ट वैल्यू भी ढूंढ लीजिए एंड देन फाइंड आउट द डिफरेंस, देन फाइंड आउट द डिफरेंस, राइट? यस, डिफरेंस क्या होता है? सब्ट्रैक्ट। जब हम सब्ट्रैक्ट करते हैं कोई दो वैल्यूज को, द आंसर विच वी गेट इज कॉल्ड द डिफरेंस, द आंसर विच वी गेट इज कॉल्ड द डिफरेंस माई डियर्स। दैट इज हाइएस्ट वैल्यू माइनस लोएस्ट वैल्यू, दैट इज हाइएस्ट वैल्यू माइनस लोएस्ट वैल्यू, राइट? सो दिस इज हाउ यू कैलकुलेट योर रेंज। So, can you tell me the range of the data given right now? Can you tell me the range of this? Yes. Suhani, you have to just do the simple addition, bacha. Manoj, how to go to Menti, I will tell you. Aditya, I hope I am visible now. Sarvesh, what you want to ask, bacha? Right, number of observations, that you can only see, bacha. Number of observations to aapke saamne hai. No, 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 guys. Let's see. Yes. The data to it is, my dears, just a second. You have the highest value as 10. What is the highest value over here? It is 10, my dear. And the lowest observation is? The lowest is 4. So, 10 minus 4 is 6. So, 10 minus 4 is 6, guys, right? So this is how you get your range. This is how you get your range. Just pick up the highest one, that is 10. Pick up the lowest one and subtract them. And subtract them. Right? So this is how you get the range. Now, can you tell me the range of these 7 students' marks in mathematics? The marks are given in front of you. The marks are given in front of you. Hitesh, bachcha, range is highest value minus lowest value. Neeraj, this is the definition of range only. The difference between the highest observation and the lowest observation. The highest observation and the lowest observation. Right? Right? Very good. Great, 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 bacha. I hope all of you have identified what is the highest observation, what is the lowest observation, and you have subtracted them. Is it 52? Yes, yes, yes. Well done, bacha. So the highest one over here was 93. The lowest one is 41. Subtract both of them and you get your range. And you get your range over here. Okay? Hi Kalpana. Hi Golu. Hi Gudiya. Great bacha. So I hope isi ke saath aapka range topic bhi clear ho gaya, jo ki sabse aasan hai bacho. This chapter is really very, very interesting. So just subtract the highest one from lowest and you get your answer. ठीक है, great. So if you have enjoyed this particular topic, चलो जल्दी से it's time to give a big fat thumbs up to this session and on the right bottom share the session with your friends and subscribe to the channel guys. Subscribe it. Yes, mentee will be coming very soon. Jinal, Vijay, Sasmita. So now before we move ahead to the mentee guys, can all of you tell me that how many of you are facing the issues in getting your doubts cleared, in making more assignments and making the notes? You need more practice questions. You need a detailed analysis of your test, that where have we done wrong. You need personalized attention. You need other teachers to solve your doubts when the teacher is teaching you, right? Guys, so yes, here Vedantu has brought up a promise to you that you will surely improve, and for this you have unlimited live classes at Vedantu. You have the unlimited live classes at Vedantu. You can compete with your friends. There will be interactive replays. There will be interactive replays, my dear. That means whenever you watch the replay, you will be able to see it. You will be able to play the quizzes again and again, right? You will be able to play the quizzes, and there will also be handwritten notes of your favorite master teacher readily available for you. Readily available for you guys. And whatever the teachers are teaching, that also will be available to you. And iske alawa, there will be separate class teachers to take up your doubts, right? To take up your doubts, and there will be other master teachers also, sorry, other subject matter experts who are your class teachers. So as and when I am teaching you in the long term sessions, there will be other teachers who will take up your doubts. So we make sure that once you leave the session, your concepts are crystal clear. Your concepts are crystal clear. ठीक है, you also get unlimited free courses, micro courses and crash courses free of cost. So for this, what you have to do, the more number of classes you take, Divyanshi, the lesser you pay for each and every session. And for this, you just have the link given in the description box, in the pinned comment, and the promo code for the same is PJAPRO. So if you put this code, bachcha, you get 10% instant discount. And this is not for only 6 to 8. This coupon code is applicable for everyone. That is, whether your elder brother sisters, your younger brother sisters, your friends, your neighbors, your school friends, your school seniors, you can tell each of them that if they go to this link and they put Priya ma'am's code, they will get instant 10% discount, bacha, for Vedantu's long-term batches. Great, Ganesh, that you have noted down the code, right? Shruti, what is Vedantu Pro? That is what I am going to show you right now. So this is the dashboard which you will be getting when you click on to the link, bacha. So here, just select your grade first of all. So as I was telling you all that, your grade can be 6, 7, 8. Yes, you are in this grade only. But your elder brother sisters, your younger brother sisters, all of them can also join. All of them can also join, my dears. Right? So you just need to choose your grade over here. Suppose you are in grade 7. Choose your CBSE target and then this is the dashboard which will be opening. Right? Yashasvi, grade that you have joined. And this is the dashboard jo aayega jab aap click kar doge. Okay? Right? Thrusita, yes, mentee will be coming very soon, bacha. So there are three offerings which Vedantu is providing you, bacha. Pro Lite, Pro Classic and Premium. So here what happens, all the features which I have told you, you will be getting. And you also get a mobile app where you can get your doubts solved. Where you can get your doubts solved as and when you have any doubt. As and when you have any doubt, my dears. Right? So, and if you put the promo code as PJAPRO, आपको मिलता है इंस्टेंट 10% डिस्काउंट इन विच एवर ग्रेड यू आर, वेदर यू चूज प्रो लाइट, प्रो क्लासिक और प्रो प्रीमियम, आपको सब में मिलेगा इंस्टेंट 10% डिस्काउंट. सो डिड यू सॉ एज इन व्हेन आई हैव पुट ऑन द कूपन, इट्स रिटन ये यू सेव 10% विद दिस कूपन एंड यू ऑल्सो हैव द ऑप्शन टू पे मंथली गाइज. You also have the option to pay monthly, right? So all this is there, and yes, as I was telling you about the session replays and the notes part. So here, this is the kind of dashboard when you enroll, you will get. Go to my sessions, click on past sessions, click on past sessions. So jab aap jaoge any session, any date you can open, and you will see the replays provided to you. पूरा रिप्ले है, कितने बजे मैम ने कौन सी स्लाइड चेंज की थी, कब क्विज़ स्टार्ट हुई एंड कब. तनिष्का यस इट इज फॉर वन ईयर फॉर फोर सब्जेक्ट्स, मैथ साइंस इंग्लिश सोशल बच्चा फॉर सीबीएसई. इसी तरीके से आप जाके गेट नोट्स में नोट्स भी देख सकते हैं, वेयर यू विल गेट द हैंड रिटन नोट्स ऑफ द टीचर्स ऑल्सो, एंड देन यू ऑल्सो गेट द कंटेंट मेड बाय द अमेजिंग टीम एट वेदांतु. So whatever the teachers write, whatever we teach you, each and everything will be available to you like this, right? So this is the best part, that whenever the teachers are have already taught you and you have the exam later or you want to learn it later, revise it, then you can watch the replay. Then you can watch the replay, my dears. So this is the best part, and these are the dates when the batches are starting. When the batches are starting, so just enroll yourself, guys. The dates are given to you, 6, 7, 8, different grades. बच्चों ये premium batches के लिए dates हैं, for CBSE and ICSE, and these are the batches dates for Pro Lite and Pro Classic. Pro Lite and Pro Classic out there, right? Vivek, Najmal, Navya, I hope it's crystal clear to everyone. So as I was telling you about Vedantu का promise बच्चा, तो here you get the full fees back after 1 year if you do not improve, and that is what we make sure that you will improve in your school board exam, test exam, Vedantu ka benchmark test, everywhere you will improve, and this is the guarantee taken by us and no one else is taking this guarantee for you. Is your school taking? No. Is your other tuitions taking? No. But we at Vedantu are taking it up. Guys, mentee will be there, but this is also very important to tell you that Vedantu is making up, right? Yes, Rocky Kumar, you can take the premium batches, bacha. If you need any help in enrolling, ki ma'am kaise enroll kare, you can connect to me on Instagram also, Rocky. Okay, my Instagram ID is Priya_Vedantu, so just connect and I'll help you out. So 75% attendance होनी चाहिए आपकी क्लासेस में, आपके टेस्ट में और आपके असाइनमेंट्स में जो हम वेदांतु पे लेते हैं, सो दैट इट इज ईजियर फॉर यू टू अंडरस्टैंड. इफ यू डू नॉट कम टू द क्लास, यू विल नॉट अंडरस्टैंड एनीथिंग, बट इफ यू डू दैट स्टिल यू डू नॉट इम्प्रूव, वी रिटर्न योर फुल फीस बैक, वी रिटर्न योर फुल फीस बैक, राइट? So here comes your mentee code for the day, guys. So before you jump over to the mentee, jaldi se ek big fat thumbs up to banta hai session ko, and then go to www.mentee.com and put the code, and then we will be starting with the mentee very soon. So aaj ki mentee mein bahut hi interesting questions hai aapke liye. Great guys, let's have 300 plus students in the mentee now. Quickly, yes, yes, yes. All of you need to be there in the mentee also, in the sessions also. Right? Great, great, great. So if you are enjoying the session, hi Brijesh, give a big fat thumbs up to the session, guys. And on the right bottom, jaldi se subscribe kar do, bacho. It's free of cost. Once you subscribe, it is free of cost. Aapko sare notifications milenge. Hi Pallavi, hi Anushka, hi Mayank. Hi Akarshi, already joined. That's great, my dear. So let me see how many of you have joined. Still many of you are left, guys. So here comes your first question. Which place in India grows the maximum quantity of wheat? ये तो आपका warm up question है बच्चों, warm up question है. लेट्स सी, वृंदा फ्रॉम यूट्यूब विल बी एबल टू सी लेटर बच्चा. हे आई एम आस्किंग विच प्लेस इन इंडिया ग्रोज द मैक्सिमम क्वांटिटी ऑफ व्हीट. लेट्स सी. यस राहुल, यू कैन यूज द ऐप व्हेन यू एनरोल. ग्रेट, पंजाब, राजस्थान. हे गाइस, I did not see the. Yes, someone said UP just now. Great, great, great. Right? So UP is the correct answer. And you know the information which you provided me right now, that UP is the state which plays the maximum quantity of wheat. This is the data. This is the data, my dears. Right? So with this, we come to our question number one now. This was just your warm-up question to tell you that what is data. And now you have six amazing, interesting questions by Priya ma'am, right? Divya, yes, we are starting the quiz, bacha. Hi, Pranav. Pranav, please refresh, my dear. Yes, hi, Hemant. Hi, Janmeen. Hi, Aditya Anshu. Hi, Arjun. Hi, Aarti. Welcome, welcome, welcome to the session. Great, guys. Have you all enrolled to the session? 300 plus students in the class and in the Menti right now. Jaldi se. Let's make it more interesting, guys. And I can see all the students have not still given a big fat thumbs up to the session, guys. And on the right bottom, click on to the Vedantu Young Wonders logo. And let's become a family member of this super big family. Very good. And here comes your ready. Hi Anuj, amazing, super chat, yay. So let's be participative in the chat also. Hi Akshra, great. Aditya, me too, enjoying. Niranjan, yes, we need 300 plus subscribers. So all of you who still have not subscribed to the channel, subscribe it right away. Do not miss out this opportunity. And here comes the first question for the day. All the best, guys. You get 30 seconds for it. Which of the following option is an example of data? Is it runs scored by a team in the tournament? Heights of students in a class, let me go off the screen. Income of members of a family, or all of these? Or all of these? Let's see. Hey guys, no 5 minutes, the Menti already started. Another 10 seconds more. Yes. Last 3, 2, 1, and the time's up with the correct answer to it being all of these. Well done, guys. All these are the data, examples of data which you can enroll, right? Which you can check. Khushbu, Sai, hi Sai, Don, Tirtharaj, Sunaina, thank you, brothers, Dr. Centiped, Manas, Sanvi, thank you, Bacha, and Manan. Well done, guys, with a tough competition going on. And here comes the next question. So guys, you will be getting 30 seconds. Just mark your answer as soon as possible so that you can come on the leaderboard. Okay, great. Hi Komesh, hi Vrinda, hi Manvi, hi Amrita. Amrita, great to hear that your answer was right, bacha. Let's see the next one now. And we have 310 students in the Menti now. Amazing. What is the another word for arithmetic mean? Ye bahut aasan hai, bacho. Will it be multiplication, average, profit or range? Arithmetic mean ka dusra naam kya hai? Another 18 seconds more. Let's see. Very good. Yes, yes, yes. Great going, guys. Bacho, if you haven't given a big fat thumbs up, jaldi se ek thumbs up de do session ko, and that will tell you all the session replays and everything whenever it comes and the time's up. With the correct answer to it being average, guys. Range thodi. Range is highest observation minus lowest observation. Okay. Khushbu, Don, Teetarat, Sunaina, Manas, Manan, Man, Sanvi, Mohit, Shweta and Nihal. Well done. And I can see a twist in the leaderboard with some new joinees, and that's really amazing. Let's see the next one now. Let's see the next one. Question number 3 on your screen without wasting much time, and here we go. Great. द रेंज ऑफ द गिवन डेटा कैन बी नेगेटिव, ट्रू और फॉल्स। क्या कोई भी डेटा का रेंज बच्चों नेगेटिव हो सकता है? जस्ट थिंक इट ओवर टू द रेंज कॉन्सेप्ट विच वी जस्ट डिस्कस एंड देन मार्क विल इट बी ट्रू और फॉल्स। यू स्टिल हैव 20 seconds। Another 10 seconds more. Hi Veena, hi Sanmati, hi Ayush, hi Suhas. Guys, with a tough competition, 50-50%, but it is false. How can the data range be negative? Because while calculating range, you are finding out highest observation minus lowest. सो हाईएस्ट माइनस लोएस्ट करोगे तो बच्चों हमेशा पॉजिटिव में ही तो आंसर आएगा। इट विल ऑलवेज बी पॉजिटिव, राइट? हाय तनीषा, सो यू हैव वी हैव खुशबू, तीर्थराज, मोहित, मानस, आयुष, डॉक्टर सेंडिपेड, आदित्य, प्रणव, महप्रीत एंड अनुज। थैंक यू महप्रीत, लव यू बच्चा। जन्नत सैनी, आई एम नॉट इग्नोरिंग यू माई डियर, ग्रेट। सो हियर कम्स द next question on your screen with question number 4. Great guys, so be careful, again you will get 30 seconds and you have to be fast. Hi Bhavna, hi Manvi, hi Turjo Amy, hi Anand, hi Aruna. Great, and here we go. Find the range of the given data, that is 11, 19, 17, 23, 22, 14, 9 and 30. इस डेटा का रेंज क्या होगा बच्चों? यू हैव अनदर 20 more seconds। डोंट बी इन अ हरी बिकॉज एज यू नो स्पीड के साथ साथ एक्यूरेसी इज ऑल्सो इम्पॉर्टेंट, राइट? हाय अनुज, हाय हेमंत, हाय तारुषी शाह, हाय स्नेहा, हाय फुरकान, हाय संजय, हाय सौरभ मिश्रा एंड द टाइम्स अप बच्चा। हाय चैताली, हाय अक्षिता with the correct answer to it being 21. Very good. What was the highest observation? 30. What was the lowest? 9. So 30 minus 9 is 21. It is 21. And here we have the leaderboard now with Khushbu, Aditya, Ayush, Anuj, Van, Suhani, Josh, Hiyansh, Nirmali and Veer. Well done. Thank you Hiyansh for the love from Kota, my dear. And now the last two questions are tricky ones and you have more time to solve them. So next question ke liye you will be getting 40 seconds. So be careful, copy the question in your notebook and solve it carefully, right? And before we move ahead guys, chalo jaldi se ek big fat thumbs up to the session and on the right bottom, I hope all of you have subscribed to the channel as well, right? Here we go with question number 5 on your screen. Find the arithmetic mean of first 10 natural numbers. सबसे पहले सोचो कि natural numbers होते कौन से। First 10 को अपनी notebook में लिखो, उनको add करो और फिर mean के formula में values को डाल दो। Still 30 more seconds. Hi Sani, hi Manav. Great Ambika that you are from Himachal, nice place. Hi Devaraja. Hi Pranav, quickly, will it be 3.5, 4.5, 5.5 or 6.5? Another 5 seconds more, great. Hi Rishabh, hi Rishu, nice names bacha. Hi Nikhil, and the time's up with maximum of you giving the correct answer. Bacho, the most important point over here was that natural number starts from 1. And it goes on till infinity. तो अगर वन से स्टार्ट हो रहे हैं, so the numbers which you had to added are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and we will divide it by 10. Okay? So Khushbu, Veer, Pranav, Janvi, Swamjeet, Raktim, brother, Hiyansh, Elsa, and Srivatsalya. Great. Raktim is from the pro courses. Raktim, I hope you are enjoying the pro courses with the Vedantu, my dear. Thank you, Manoj. And thank you, Elsa. Love you too, my dear. And with this, the most trickiest question for the day is on your screen now. So you will be getting 45 seconds to solve it, right? रीड द क्वेश्चन केयरफुली, ट्रिकी क्वेश्चन है, आई विल बी एक्सप्लेनिंग एट द एंड, बट यू नीड टू गिव योर 100%। आज के कॉन्सेप्ट से रिलेटेड है बट इट इज रिवॉल्विंग अराउंड द फॉर्मूला। हियर वी गो। थैंक यू आदित्य अंशु। इफ द एवरेज ऑफ थ्री नंबर्स इज 11 एंड टू नंबर्स आर 10 एंड 12, फाइंड द थर्ड नंबर। इस बार आपको एवरेज ऑलरेडी गिवन है बच्चों, और दो नंबर्स गिवन है, तीसरा नंबर निकालना है क्योंकि तीन नंबर्स की जो एवरेज है दैट इज 11। एंड आई कैन गिव यू अ स्मॉल हिंट ओवर हियर कि आपको सेम फॉर्मूला में वैल्यूज सब्स्टिट्यूट करनी है। विल इट बी 33, 11, 13 और 12? लेट्स सी, अनदर 15 seconds मोर। वेरी गुड, लास्ट 8, 7, क्विकली, 3, 2, 1, एंड द टाइम्स अप बच्चा, विद द करेक्ट आंसर टू इट बीइंग 11। हाउ कम? लेट्स चेक इट आउट। सो लेट मी गो ऑन द स्क्रीन नाउ एंड शो इट टू यू दैट हाउ कम इट इज 11। सी, अब हमें एवरेज क्या गिवन था बच्चों? एवरेज वॉज गिवन एज 11, राइट? दो नंबर्स गिवन थे 10 एंड 12। So what is the formula for average or mean? It is sum of observations by total number of observations, right? So average is 11, sum is 10 plus 12, दो numbers तो given है, but the third one is missing, so let's take it as x. और total number of observations कितनी है? 3. So just multiply 11 into 3, which is 33, is equals to 22 plus x, so x comes as 33 minus 22, which is 11. Which is 11, my dears. And this is how we find out. Akansha Yadav, I haven't forgotten you, bacha. This is how you find out the missing value when the average is already given. When the average is already given, right? So let's go back to our mentee and see the fastest finger list, the leaderboard for it. खुशबू, वीर, प्रणव, स्वयंजीत, जानवी, रक्तिम, हियांश, एल्सा, ज्लैटन एंड अंश इज देयर इन द फाइनल लीडरबोर्ड विद टुडेज विनर बीइंग खुशबू विद 5958 पॉइंट्स। ग्रेट जॉब डन खुशबू, कांग्रेचुलेशंस टू ईच एंड एवरीवन ऑन द लीडरबोर्ड गाइस, यू डिड अ ग्रेट जॉब। सो बिफोर वी मूव अहेड, थैंक यू श्री चरण, लव यू बच्चा, डू नॉट फॉरगेट टू एनरोल योरसेल्फ बच्चा, द लिंक इज गिवन टू यू along with the promo code, and here you get all the four subjects in the CBSC batches, okay? And this promo code is there for 10% discount, and you get this discount for grade 6 to 13, that is after 12th also Vedantu is teaching, right? So just connect to me on Instagram, my dears, by the account Priya_Vedantu. You will be getting an amazing challenge today before you sleep, I guess. And right, just join that challenge, participate in that challenge, and the fastest finger list will be shared, the winners will be shared in the next session. And do not forget to join on Wednesday sharp at 7 o'clock, my dears, for a live mentee quiz, for a live mentee quiz, right? And this time the mentee will be on decimals, which we had covered the last week. So I am going to see you on Wednesday now, grade 7 sharp at 8 o'clock, right? Grade 6 kal milte hain 1 baje bachcho for a new topic, so come prepared. I hope all of you have enjoyed the session. Give a big fat thumbs up to this session, share it with your friends, subscribe to the channel on the right bottom, and do not forget to put it in the comment box, how was the session today, right? Great going, guys. Thank you so much, take care of yourself. This is Priya Jain signing off for today. Good night, sweet dreams. Bye-bye.